I'm Fadila Zidani from Madison, Wisconsin, and I'm a third year in the civil engineering program. I chose civil engineering because I wanted my work to directly impact people. In every aspect of your daily life, you use something that a civil engineer contributed to. For example, this building that we're in right now, or the road you walk through to school. Also, you don't realize how much is going on underneath us. Piping, reservoirs, tanks, stormwater collection system, whatever it is, there is so much that civil engineers contribute to on the daily. So EWB is Engineers Without Borders, which is a student chapter of the national organization, and we work on improving living conditions and basic human needs in developing countries. This past summer, I got to travel with them to Ethiopia for 3 weeks, gained a lot of field experience, and made some great friends. It's one of those organizations where you get out what you put in. So if you go into it wanting just to form those friendships and get that experience while being on campus, you can definitely do that. And if you want an opportunity to travel and to learn about engineering and get that on-hand experience, then you can definitely do that as well. So I grew up in the Middle East, and the infrastructure in some places there is not as good as it can be in comparison to the US. I want to use my degree to give back to where I came from and improve everyday life for the people.